Down in Mississippi, the great girl, and he became the most goal scoring in MLS. He scored the brilliant goals like first goal if you see here and the second goal right here. After he finished scoring the goals, the crowd was happy about this. He kissed and hugged his ex-teammate Luis Suarez and Sergio Busquets. That's why he's the coach.